Do you feel better that Conte didn't go to Manchester United? Rather you did.
Actually, I thought you will go United. Actually, I thought you will go United lah.
Yeah, but United fan don't want him actually. Yeah.
Yeah. Our United fan don't want him. Our United fan don't want him.
Like I say lah, Manchester United has no ambition, bro. I'll be frank. The Glazers has no ambition. They just bought Ronaldo for shirt sales. I think that is definitely like how we did for Gareth Bale. Yeah. I think this one you can agree lah.
Yeah, we vote lah. Who agrees that Ronaldo signed for jersey sale?
Definitely, yeah. Definitely.
No, it's for shirt sales. Anyone can see. Yeah. Glazers, you know, Glazers is someone that I really like. You know, since you know they didn't back Jose in the transfer market and all. That's already one thing, already. You know. Then you think about it. Wow, Ole, I don't even know how is it a job though. Still, I really don't understand. You know, how is it the job with that results?
And then to be very honest on Ronaldo, I mean, to be very frank, if he's going to Man City, as a Man United fan and as a board of Manchester United, if I'm able to sign him back, rather than he put on the blue side of Manchester, it's like the loyalty thing. I can't see like Andre wearing another like Chelsea or even Spurs shirt on. Just that it's sales wise, definitely, because he's a legend. Himself is a legend. Mm. Before he left the club, after he left the club, when he come back. But shirt sales-wise, I also told Jess and some of my friends, I want him back. It's not because of, he can play. We all know that he's getting old. He's playing more on the striker role itself. But it's more influence like to the younger kids like Rashford, Greenwood, Sancho. These are players that can so-called feel his presence, how he trained as 36 years old. His physique, his mentality is stronger than anyone in the club at the moment. So if you ask, a lot of people saying that it's sales, but another point of it is I can't see him wearing the City jersey itself. So, I mean, he's not very expensive, about $40, $50 million. I think United still to actually lure him in, you know, etc.
His wages, lah, bro. His wages, lah. Expensive.
But what, $500,000 pound a week? But as I mentioned, do you would you want let's say Robbie Fowler at his prime?
Robbie Fowler.
Robbie Fowler,
went on and one time ever. You get my point. It's like I don't want to wear the shirt itself. Ferguson don't want, and I mean, all the United fans doesn't want that to happen.
So, I mean, I grew up watching Ronaldo last, so that's why you know,
he's that icon. Fans. He's a football icon, so it makes sense they buy him for shirt sales. But like Noah said, I agree. Buying him for shirt sales is basically not a ambitious move. You just want to make money for your club. Not really.
If I remember correctly, Vieira also went to Manchester City.
Really?
Yeah, if I'm not wrong lah. Campbell came to Arsenal.
So Campbell go to a few London club, right?
William Gallas, bro.
William Gallas, Chelsea, yeah. Actually, a lot.
Adebayo, bro. Adebayo.
Yeah. Adebayo, don't talk about Adebayo, bro.
Bro, he's not even there, bro. Yo, damn joke, man. Just stupid.
The chest you have hit him.
Another London club is on the rise because West Ham, they just had a takeover from one of the billionaires, Czech billionaire, you know, Daniel Kretinsky. So they are fast. Now they are actually in the top five. They are fast becoming a name or a novelty in the Premier League itself. So the other London clubs better watch out. These guys got ambition already. And they're playing good football under Moyes. You have to be careful of this, man. Yeah. They may overtake Arsenal and Spurs